Good morning, Nevada. Well, the dying profession of the cowboy has its so-called poet laureates to sing its praises. But who's going to do the iambic pentameter eulogy for the newspaper business?